Hey y'all, this isn't like a workout or anything. Oh my God, I look haggard. I'm just playing with music right now and gonna like run around my kitchen and see what I can do to trick the algorithm because mama is having a tough time getting flagged and not getting flagged for music. So let's see what happens here. Squats to it though. Let's just try.
Fuck being on some chill shit.
Ooh, this might be. This might be explicit. That's not gonna work. Fucking A. Jesus Christ. This shit, man. I mean, this is crazy. Like, can I get an amen? This is crazy. Let's see. Oh, this one was hot, but I
Trust
think
not
it's
the
gonna get
matrix,
flagged. I
speak
think
for
it's gonna get
itself.
flagged. So basically what keeps happening, and I keep watching all these different girls working out, and I think the way you don't have yourself, because like right now I see people working out and they're just playing normal tracks of music that they definitely don't have the rights to, but their lives aren't being taken down. And I think it's because they're yelling over the music. Like I'm trying to figure this out and everybody keeps asking me, and I'm like, my videos keep getting flagged too. So I don't know what causes it to get flagged and what causes it to not get flagged. It's like bananas. I'm trying to figure it out. So let's see if it gets flagged. Is it too fast? What about this one? Oh, this one's bomb. This one bangs. It. It's a good one. Should I go get my weights? Should we just get our weights and like, fuck it, let's go live? We don't need weights. We'll do full body.
She's a giggle at a funeral. It's everybody's disapproval. I should have worshipped her sooner. If the heaven.
My ass has never hurt so much in my whole life!
Every Sunday's getting more bleak. The fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. Our church offers no absolutes. She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you.
Let's get that
I was
front
born
here.
sick,
Boom!
but I love
I
it.
forget what this.
Hand me
This
to
kick is
you.
called. Front heel strike, something like
Yeah.
that.
Amen.
Like, how is this not getting flagged? I don't get
Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shrine of the light. I'll tell you my sins, and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that darkness, stand the good God. Let me give you
I gotta
my
do one
heart.
more.
Take me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shrine. Offer me
Ready? You're gonna punch. My mom was like, I'm 62 years old, you're killing me. Hold on, let's try another song. Let's just hang out, whatever. What the hell else are we doing? Got nothing better to do. There. There's one I really liked that was bomb.
Start small. No soy milk.
There's so many that say bad words, though. It's so frustrating because I can't have any of those bad words on here. I don't understand how they don't know that. I'm like, what the hell?
Oh. Workout, I'm fired up.
No, we're doing more. You crapped out early. This is the one I found. Hold on. There's like a commercial. I'm not buying SoundCloud. I literally pay for everything else. I'm like, no, I won't do it. Let's see if this one works.
This is the lightning round.
Oh my God. Anyway, how's everyone's morning? Have we had breakfast? Are we like doing well? I really hope that, I'm really praying that everybody isn't like overindulging. The number one way to deplete your immune system and sleep is by drinking alcohol. Yeah. I'll post more about that later. And y'all know I love a good party, but let's do some arms with weights, Matt. You guys got weights? You want to do a towel, like a dish towel in the kitchen? Can we mess with that? Should we try that? I can go grab weights. What do we want? Weights or no weights? Come on, where are we at? Weights or no weights? Weights or no weights? We do weights? We're gonna do weights? Okay, go get your weights. You get 10 seconds to get your weights. You're coming with me. I'm getting hot. This is good because there's no freaking heat in this house. Stay with me. Okay, I got weights. Let's go. Weights. I don't have weights, but I can modify. Okay, if you don't have weights, you can use water bottles. You can use free arms. You can do any of it. Okay, let's try it. I don't know if it's gonna get flagged, guys. So if you're here, you're here. If you're not, then you're not. That's all we can hope for. This is totally spare of the moment because I'm watching all these girls on Instagram and they're not getting flagged. And I'm like, what do they know that I don't? And I went to school for this shit, for music and copyright infringement. Good, pasta jaws. What else can we use? Peanut butter. This is pretty heavy. This could work. Yeah, those could work. Ooh, these. But if you drop these, it'll be a huge problem. So don't drop them if this is all you have. Okay. Gotta work with what we have. Gotta work with what we have. All right, let's see if it gets flagged. If you're here, you're here. If you're not, too bad. I know I'm wearing a headband. I don't even know who I am anymore. I found it in a drawer. Like, I don't know. Let's go. Let's try this. If it gets flagged, it's gonna get taken down, y'all. I don't know what to say because if I can't figure it out, let's pray. Let's pray because This is what I literally wanted to go to school for. Copyright and music infringement, music business, and entertainment industry studies. So if I can't figure it out, like, help a girl out. This song is dope. Let's see. Let's see if it'll play. Gee, what's happening here? How's that sound? Whoop. It's like all a delicate game. Okay. All right, here we go.
Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of angels.
All right, I know it's a little quick. That's okay, it's a little quick, it's fine.
I drive on the streets, cause
you can add a little hop here. This is stuff we can't normally do on a bike, like add a little hop, a little dance if you want. You know I love jumping jacks with arms. That's my new jam. Just overhead. Oh, it's a little switch up. What's happening? This one gets flagged. Let's just try it. I think when I yell over it, kind of like when you try to Shazam, hear or go up to the TV and try to Shazam a song while you're watching a show and there's like dialogue talking and the Shazam doesn't work. I think it's the same concept, but I'm not sure. This is the one I found that's so fire. So let's try it. Thanks for being here.
This is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves. And everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you. Century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess any superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
Bullies on my page or haters.
Worst is over. The monsters in my head are scared of love.
3, 2, 1, dip.
Listen up. It's never too late to change your love.
You're gonna get blocked real quick, Bo.
Let me steal your life.
Slow it down. Feel your heart. You chose to be here to get up and do something good for you. Belly in. vacation so I can do some abs. You wanna come along? You wanna come along for the ride? How are we feeling? I would like to reiterate this again. It's kind of like Bambi, you know, with Thumper. If you don't have anything nice to say, don't say it at all. And I will block you from my page. Because right now, we are all doing the very best we can with what we have. And what we definitely don't have time for is any haters. So if you're hating on anything anyone's doing right now to try to keep themselves afloat, like telling me the workout isn't hard enough, you know what? There's a million other girls you can go work out with, baby. Cool? Cool? Are we good? Are we good with that? Don't make mama get sassy. Y'all know what happens when Maddie gets sassy in class, right? Mm-mm. Y'all gonna be running. And trust me, I'm remembering. When we're back on those bikes, you gonna be running. We gonna be running. All right, let's see what else we have. Oh, I got a mix for you. Ready? Let's do it. I have to fix this.
I got him where I want him now. I need a table. Come with me for a sec. Take a breather. Take some water. You know, doing all this at-home stuff, you really have to figure out how to broadcast, right? Like, I don't normally broadcast this shit from my yard. Don't worry. I'll edit this video later, so it'll just be the workout. Let's finish with some abs, shall we? I think that's a good idea. I think that's a good idea, right? Why not? Why the freak not? It's gonna go crunches, cherry pickers, leg lifts, into bicycles. Now, if that doesn't make sense, just follow along. It's all beat based. This is exactly like SoulCycle, meaning everything is to the beat as best as we can. Obviously, when you start to get tired and stuff, totally cool. Take a break. This is hard. I teach 3 classes a day and I'm winded. And that's not tooting my own horn. Like, this is all new stuff with all new muscles, and we're all navigating these uncharted waters together. My family thinks I'm crazy. Welcome to the club. Welcome to the club. All right, I usually play this Panda remix. Actually, let's see. Let's give you a little. Y'all love this one. Y'all love this one. Hopefully this doesn't get taken down. If it does, oh well. What I would do to take away this fear of being lost. Can you still hear it? My computer's on the ground. It's fine. I'll give anything to change this fickle-minded heart that lost fake shiny things. Now I'm messed up and I'm missing you. I'm only young, can't you see? I made a mistake. Please just look me in my face. Tell me everything's okay. Cause I got it. Ooh, can't never be like you. I'm only young, can't you see? I made a mistake. Please just look me in my face. Tell me everything's okay. Cause I got it. Ooh, can't never be like you. Bicycle.
How do I make you wanna stay? Hey, sipping on my own.
You can go at your own pace.
Now I'm messed up and I'm missing you. Can I be like you?
Keep that going. Stop looking at me. Legless, legless. Just a crunch. Yeah, babies. Last time. Bicycle. We'll be right back. You guys, there are 4 or 5 male neighbors watching me right now. Dude, this is suburbia. Anyway, they're standing in the street all watching me. Cool. How's that for being embarrassed? I'm like, please don't talk to me. I love you guys so much. Thanks for all your love and support. It just means the world to me. You know, a lot of things are uncertain right now. A lot of people are asking me what's going on with SoulCycle, what's gonna happen. I don't know. You don't know, I don't know. No one really knows at this point. So just your support and love and all that just means so much. These are truly uncharted waters. Uncharted waters. I think I'm funny. So I love you. I can't express that enough. Stay joyful, stay loving, stay fearless. Keep your head above the waves. And remember, be a creator instead of a consumer. Even halfway through this workout, somebody was like trolling. And I'm just like, why troll? Like, why use that energy to hurt anybody else? Give out as many passes during this time. So many people are just reacting out of fear and rage and upset and losing jobs. Like, you have to almost soften into this. Otherwise, you just let it harden your heart. And I mean that. And it's hard. There's been a lot of times this week where I feel like my heart is hardened and I get angry, but I have to return to love and return to a gratitude practice. Remember, a grateful heart is a magnet for miracles. So lead your day like that. Give out passes. People are sad. People are angry. People are scared. Be a brighter light in this storm than ever before, and I promise you will come out on top. Promise that. I love you. Stay safe, stay well, and we'll be riding bikes soon. I promise.